Now, how many of you like cookies? Everyone likes that, right? How about the brands of Twinkies? Have you heard about the Twinkies? And root beer. Okay, I'm going to tell you a story about Twinkies and a six pack of root beer. So one day, a very young man like you, just a boy pack his suitcase and go looking for God. He really wanted to go to see God and talk with God. So he has everything in his suitcase, but he has Twinkies and a six pack of root beer. Guess what? He just left less than a mile from his home. And then he saw an elderly man, a very, very old man. And then he sit down there, he saw that man, and the boy said, "Hey, I have a Twinkie, do you want to eat?" And then that elderly man took one, eat, and they both look at each other and smile, and they didn't say any word. And later on, of course, you eat and then you're thirsty, right? And the little boy said, "Okay, here, another root beer." And then that elderly man drank the root beer. And they keep look at each other and smile. No word. And then toward the end of the day, when it was dark like this, they finished all the Twinkies and all the root beers. And the boy said, "Wow, it was late. I have to go home." So the boy ran to his home, and as soon as he arrived to his home, the door, guess what? His mom looked at him, and his mom was surprised because the boy was radiant, joyful in his face. He's so happy. And the mother asked him, "What did you do today that made you so happy? What did you do today that made you so happy?" Of course, the boy said, "I met God, and I talked with God, and finally, God smiled no word, but the smile that I had never seen before, and that made me so happy, because I gave God Twinkies and this good meal." Got it? How about the elderly man? The elderly man also went home, and then as soon as the elderly man arrived at his house, guess what? The daughter came down and said, "Daddy, wow, look at you, you are so happy. And what did you do today that made you so happy?" Guess what? Of course, the elderly man said, "I met God. And I didn't talk with God, but Lord, God gave me Twinkies to eat and then root beer to drink." But the funny thing now, at the end, God gave me a big hug. But to me, I still question why God looks so dumb. Now, the point is this, toward the end of this year, you try to come home tonight or this week. Try to do one thing, and that will make you happy. Remember 2 weeks ago I gave you the homework to do to pick up the trash, right? And then you do that, you say to yourself in the bottom of your heart, "I do this because I love God and I love my neighbors." How many of you have done that? Only a few. Okay, now go home and do that, and remember to do this because that will make you so happy.